What's up, everybody? This is Eric from Easy Computer Solutions. So, TreyLab have sent me out their wireless headphones for review. These are the HD headphones, the Z2s. And I'm gonna tell you, I've been using them for about a week. Whew, I like them. I really do like them. So let me give you my thoughts about these headphones. So sit back and relax and get your popcorn ready and follow me on this journey. Let's go. All right, guys, so let's go to unbox the TreyLabs, the Z2 wireless HD headphones. Now, looking at the box presentation, it is a very good presentation. And yes, so they really took care of business as far as the details of this box. Uh-oh, they're coming up open. But before we open it, let's go to talk about some of the unique features that this box, that these headphones have. It's IPX water resistant and sweat proof. It has a 35 hours worth of playtime. It has focus bass. It has a Qualcomm chip in it. It has soft materials with a comfortable fit. It has 100% ear cup swivels, and it has a 40 nanometer speakers in it, Bluetooth, and all the bells and whistles. So it does have the features as far as calls, Siri, Google Assistant, and much more. So when you open it up, the presentation of the box is really good. When you open it up, you got the nice little carrying case here, which is nice. You also got your little booklets here. All right, you have a user manual and stuff like that. So it tells you about everything about the headphones here, which is a nice little addition cubby hole there that you can keep your manuals in. But this is the case that it comes in. And let's go to move this out the way. And so here it is. This is the case it comes with. And let's open it up. And I want y'all guys to see these headphones. Boom. All right, so opening up the box, this is the presentation that you're gonna get. And it does come with the accessories here. All right, so it does come with micro USB, all right, not USB-C. Then it comes with the 3.5 mil jacks, right. And then you have a lanyard. All right, so let's get into the headphones. All right, nice. Close that up, boom. So these are the headphones. All right, guys, so I'm over at Starbucks, and I want to kind of give you guys some of my thoughts about these TreyLabs here. I've been kind of using them for about a week now, and these has been exceptionally good headphones so far. I mean, for 80 bucks, these here is gonna definitely go on my wall of fame. These here have some really good sound qualities that I like. They're very lightweight. The battery life has been really good on them so far. Wow. So when I test out headphones, I always test out the sound quality and everything in between. And the sound quality of these here is really good. What I like about it is that the high end, the treble is really high. So you do get those nice tweeters. The bass is really good. The loudness is really good, surprisingly. The noise cancellation is extremely good with these headphones. All right, so let me give you some pros and cons about these headphones. The pros is that these headphones sound really good. The sound quality on here is really good compared to like my Master Dynamics and my other headphones that I got on my wall of fame. These here come right in the middle of the sound quality, especially for the price. These headphones cost about 80 bucks. Now my Massive Dynamics and everything else costs, you know, over a few hundred bucks. So these that cost about 80 bucks, and the sound quality that's coming out of here is really good. The noise cancellation on here is also really good. A premium sound that's coming out of these headphones. So, wow, I mean, look, I'm blown away with these headphones as far as the sound quality. Now, some of the cons is that it's lightweight. All right, so it feels so lightweight that it's almost fake. But look, here's the thing. I mean, I think they paid attention to a lot of details of making sure that the headphones are lightweight. So these headphones are definitely lightweight. The second kind that, you know, you have to understand is that this is all plastic. So this is a plastic build. No premium materials here with these headphones. So just be advised that these headphones does not have like a ultra premium build. So if you're looking for something with a lot of metal, a lot of premium build, these are not the ones that you want. All right, so let's talk about my wall of fame, right? If you look at my wall of fame, I have some heavy hitters that I reviewed on this YouTube channel. These three headphones at the top here are my favorites. And I have the Master Dynamics that cost hundreds of dollars. I have the Ghost Tech headphones that cost a lot of money. Then I have the Coens. These are my favorite three headphones, period, right? And then I'll tell you what, me reviewing these headphones have now entered my wall of fame. And I'm gonna tell you why. Not because of the build quality. I mean, the Master Dynamics got all kinds of metal build and stuff like that. I put these in my wall of fame because of the sound quality. And look, the sound quality that's coming out of here is next to none. I like these. These is up there with my Master Dynamics and my Ghost Tech because of the sound quality. And then the noise cancellation here is by far better than all three of these. For 80 bucks, I have had a very good experience with these headphones. Look, I'm gonna endorse these, and the reason why is because of the sound quality that has been really good. Think about it, it's 80 bucks, which is cheaper than anything that I have up here. The sound quality is really good. Now, as far as the construction, I mean, it's a plastic build, it's lightweight, but as far as the sound quality, in my opinion, it's really good. So I've been listening to these for about a week now, and I'm gonna tell you, these here is now going on my wall of fame. So I will tell you, Master Dynamics, Ghost Tech, Coens. I'm gonna take the Coens and kind of put that down there. We're gonna put that in fourth place, and I'm gonna put these here in my top three headphones that of all times, right here. Right in my wall of fame. This is Eric from Easy Computer Solutions. Leave your comments down below. Let me know what you think about the Z2 in all its glory. See you guys on the next video. Peace. I really like these headphones. You know, look, a lot of things don't blow me away, but you know, hey, no fluff, no passes. These sound really good. The noise cancellation is the one that took it for me. See you guys on the next video. Peace.